bring up 2 years of recession looming and the fatal 999 response to the Manchester Arena bombing.